This is how a total station like the Zoom 95 can see a surveying prism. Now with a traditional total station, I can just look through the viewfinder and precisely find the position of the prism. Or if you have robotic functionality, you can have the total station search and find the prism by itself. There we go. Once the total station finds the prism, it then shoots a laser out. This laser is then reflected back to the total station like you see in my hand, which gives a distance to the prism.